Border Patrol officials used face recognition technology to arrest a man who was trying to enter the country using a fake passport. According to authorities, the man presented a French passport at the customs checkpoint, but the system showed he didn't match the face on the passport. A search later revealed a Republic of Congo ID hidden in his shoe. In a statement, Customs and Border Protection said, quote, CBP's new facial comparison biometric technology confirmed the man was not a match to the passport he presented. The CBP officer referred the traveler to secondary comprehensive examination. CBP officers noted the traveler's behavior changed and he became visibly nervous, as one would. A search revealed that the man's authentic Republic of Congo identification card was concealed, you guessed it, in his shoe. Officials say the goal of facial recognition technology is to expedite the entry process while still protecting Americans. 14 airports across the country now use it.